turn a little bit.
Yoshi Lucina.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, ah, that would have been big. Not seen much of Sunseed play. I've seen them in bracket a lot, but I didn't even know they played Yoshi. Should be dead. Oh, no, air dodge. Time. Goodness. Hey. Did you play yourself in game? Or
yeah, I played against Rap.
Okay. How'd that go?
Pretty well. I could have won. I probably couldn't have won. I could have won if I didn't SD the first stock or the first game, and then the second game I made a bunch of like stupid mistakes. Kind of just inexperience against Zelda, but I feel like, I don't know, I feel like I either win that matchup, or maybe he's just not experienced in it, because like I got away with a lot of stupid shit, stupid Ken shit.
I would not think that.
I don't know.
Ken wins Zelda.
I performed okay, but I did lose. I lost pretty fast.
Yeah.
And then,
huh? Oh, are you my next match?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Day the fucking day.
Goodness, he's about to play his third match. I've only played one. I play the loser. Right, I'm still happening. I don't see him anywhere. But anyway, back to the. Sunseeds is being extraordinarily slippery. A little bit too far away. Doesn't normally miss those. Both players very content to play a very slow game. Yeah, I think they both got impatient and just went for something at the same exact time and up smash beat grab. Check. A bit risky. More than a bit. Maybe kill? Oh, I guess not. If he chose down throw. At this point, up to Udo. And up to... Yep. Oh wow, what a read. He hadn't even done that yet. Brought this game back more than even in the second round fair, man. I think he's used to Mario timing, but Yoshi can get away with that a lot quicker and a lot deeper. Is that dead? Unfortunate.